One page checkout, Shopify Bundles, Shopify Subscriptions, and much, much more. Shopify just released their newest set of updates with Editions Summer 23, and it's packed with over 100 updates. Yes, you heard that right, 100 updates, and we have a lot to unpack, so let's get started. All right, so first up, introducing Shopify Subscriptions. Yeah, the subscription economy is booming, and Shopify doesn't want you to miss out. They've got a new app called Shopify Subscriptions, which lets you offer your customers free subscriptions to your product. This is significant because it allows merchants to build stronger customer loyalty and generate recurring revenue streams. Offering free subscriptions can be a powerful, powerful incentive to attract and retain customers, especially in a lot of competitive markets. So the convenience, right, of managing subscriptions directly from the customer account adds another layer of ease to both businesses and their customers. This Shopify subscription app is coming soon, so it's not yet released, but it's going to be another tool, another free tool that you'll be able to use just for joining Shopify, which just makes it so much awesome. So second up, we have Shopify Flow for the basic plans. Now, I made a few videos on Shopify Flow, which you can check them out here, but Shopify Flow is absolutely super powerful. It's an incredible app. It allows you to set up powerful automations for your store. And imagine just sending a warm welcome email to your new customers or automatically delisting sold out products, all with just a couple of clicks and not having to touch it ever again. This is a super game changer for small businesses on the basic plan, as now you can enjoy all the benefits and all the automations without the extra costs or upgrading to Shopify Plus or something else. So it really levels the playing field and empowers small businesses to boost their efficiency and improve customer experience. So if you're in the basic plan, make sure to install Shopify Flow, start using some automations. All right, next up we have bundles. If you love creating product bundles, you'll love this next update. Shopify Bundles is a new app that lets you create custom bundles using your existing products. This is significant because it streamlines the process of creating bundles. Bundles entice customers to buy more items at once, leading to increased average order values and boosting sales. And the fact that it's a native solution, it's available for free, it's a major, major win for y'all. It eliminates the need to rely on third-party apps with some additional cost. I will say Bundles is a very simple app that allows you to create just a sort of a one bundle type thing where the customers will be able to click on the bundle and check out with all those items right there within their cart. I was hoping that they would increase or have more ways to do bundles. So for example, doing like a mix and match or like build your own custom bundle or things like that. I'm hoping that in the future they'll have those features available. But for right now, the Shopify bundles, if you don't do bundles at all, this is a great opportunity for you to get started with it. But if you're looking for something more robust, you're definitely going to want to have a different app that handles bundles a little bit more robustly and has a little bit more features for it. Now, the fourth thing that we're so excited about for this update is the Shopify Marketplace Connect. So have you been dreaming of expanding your reach to marketplaces like Amazon, eBay, Walmart? Well, the wait is over because Shopify Marketplace Connect, you can easily upload your products to these marketplaces and everything from inventory to your orders will be automatically synchronized. So this update is very significant because it just simplifies that multi-channel selling process, saving you valuable time and effort. So being able to reach a broader audience through these major marketplaces can drive more sales and increase brand exposure. So it's gonna help you grow your online presence 100%. I believe this is the one that it used to be called something else, I think Codisto, and they just kind of rebranded. Maybe they acquired Codisto, maybe Codisto was part of Shopify and they acquired it. But I think that part of it is also the fact that they're making it a little bit more integrated where you can sort of handle everything from inside of Shopify and not have to necessarily make a change in Shopify. They have, you have to log into Walmart to make a change over there, save it, and then come back to Shopify and do something else. They're kind of giving you the home base of Shopify to be the only place that you have to go in there to manipulate products, change inventory, update product, etc. Now, as a designer, this fifth update is going to be awesome, which is Flex Sections. So this is also one of those that is still coming soon. So by the time that you watch this video, it's probably not out just yet, but Shopify is about to give you control over your storefront to like just the next level. They're just taking it up a notch. So these enhanced sections will allow you to edit and customize just whatever way you want. So this update is very, very significant. It's going to empower you to have more control over the visual elements of the store without having to rely on coding or changing CSS or HTML or some external page builders right now that you may be using. Those may become a little bit obsolete depending on how powerful these flex sections are and how powerful the theme builders make them as well. So they're going to be a very much like a drag and drop, very simple to use, and it's gonna be game changer, because I think even right now a lot of people install the theme and they heavily rely on the sections that are in the theme. So this allows you to take that same section that you're used to and just manipulate it in a way that will make it look very unique for your store, making your user experience a little bit different, right, than the next merchant who's using the exact same theme. So I think we're going to be able to see and explore really a lot more design options when it comes to Shopify stores, which I am super excited about. And we're definitely going to be bringing you a lot more videos on all these subjects, but this one in particular is going to be very exciting. I'm a designer at the end of the day, so that's going to be game changer for sure. Now, the next thing that we're super excited about has to be AI, right? Like, everyone's talking about AI, ChatGPT, Midjourney, but Shopify is introducing two things when it comes to AI: Shopify Magic and Sidekick. Toby, the founder and CEO, he actually made a separate video besides the actual presentation that we watched on talking about Magic and Sidekick and a little bit more of the updates with AI. So if you haven't seen that, definitely highly suggest to go over that. But if we start with Sidekick, for example, that's going to be an AI bot, probably closer to ChatGPT, and it's going to help you run your business smoothly. Like, I'm saying run your business smoothly, but the capabilities are going to be pretty significant. So it's going to save you a lot of time and effort. It's going to be able to automate tasks. It's going to be able to generate replies. It's going to be able to find information that you're looking for right now that if you think about, I mean, even for myself, right? Sidekick is going to be the solution for me having to go to Google and ask a question about how do I get this done on Shopify. You'll be able to ask the Sidekick AI, how do I don't know, hide sold out products? And it should be able to give you the answers right within there. Think about anything that's inside of the Shopify help desk and all their pages that they're talking about, you know, how to use their product and how to use it effectively and all the requirements and all that. Like, all that stuff is going to be packed, and the Sidekick is going to be able to know all those things. So it's going to be very, very powerful in that sense, right? And more the informational side of things. Now, beyond that, it's also going to be able to do tasks for you. So you'll be able to actually ask the AI to make something happen, like automate an actual task for you or create something from scratch. So I think in the presentation, they were able to ask the AI to change up the theme, right? So they have a storefront right now, and they wanted to have more of a summer vibe. And in a matter of seconds, the AI was able to make the changes and then give them to you. And then you just have to approve for those changes. So it's going to make building websites inside of Shopify a lot easier, right? Because you just have to ask and you will receive. So that's going to be absolutely game changer for a lot of y'all who may struggle with, where do I find how to actually change this color? Like, you will be able to just ask the AI to do it for you. So all your ideas, you'll be able to just dump into the AI and it'll be able to make them happen for you. So initially it may not be that powerful, but it's still going to be able to give you the information that you may need right away. Now, the second part is Shopify Magic, which this has been already integrated a little bit ago, all within Shopify. And Shopify Magic will be able to generate replies, FAQs, product descriptions. So you're going to be able to take what AI can do right now and just integrate it right within Shopify. You will see the little purple stars. That means that's Shopify Magic sort of integrated, where you'll be able to use it in order to, you know, create product descriptions, improve in emails, generate replies, etc. So Shopify Magic is one of those things that's sort of integrated all throughout Shopify. And by finding it, you just look out for that little purple icon. All right, so this next update is just for Shopify Plus customers. So Shopify knows how important the checkout process is, especially for those on Shopify Plus. And this update is significant because it brings 17 new APIs and a compelling product roadmap for checkout function. So it's going to enhance the checkout experience for high-level merchants. Features like address validation, custom fonts, upselling subscriptions, and enhanced checkout editing. It's going to make the entire purchase process a lot smoother and more efficient. So these improvements can lead to higher conversion rate and reduced cart abandonment, benefiting both the merchants and the customers. It's going to be game changer. So right now you can do some of these things, but again, they're just integrating some of the apps, making it a little bit easier for you to make those changes. Now, this other update is also Shopify Plus only. So this is more the B2B, so business to business. So for all of you entrepreneurs doing B2B, Shopify is stepping up their game for you too. So this update is significant because it shows Shopify's commitment to serving the unique needs of B2B businesses. So think about native volume pricing, storing B2B customer credit cards, PayPal support for B2B transactions, and quicker order lists that cater to B2B merchants. It's going to simplify your operations. It's going to offer you more tailored solutions for your customers. So these enhancements are going to help your B2B business build stronger relationships with clients and optimize their ordering process, which is going to be a game changer. If you've been doing B2B, this is absolutely amazing for you. All right, this next one is also really, really exciting. So this is store differentiation and basically more specific for different markets. So localization essentially just got a little bit easier. So right within the theme editor, now you're able to customize for specific pages or elements or particular markets or also the B2B segment. So you could have a product that for a regular customer like me, it looks a certain way, but for B2B customers, once they're logged into the store, that product page looks a little bit different. Maybe it has some different purchase options, etc. And you can do the same thing for different countries. So this product right now has this pricing and this type of product description because I'm in the US, but if you're in Canada, you're looking at the exact same product, you'll be able to make different changes, maybe add an additional section, whatever you may need. So localization for granular pages within your store is going to be amazing because you'll be able to sort of target and tailor your storefronts to very specific local preferences and even cultural nuances. So it's going to be absolutely amazing for you to boost conversion rates and just make your store a lot more powerful. And the last update, obviously you've seen this once you've logged into Shopify, the new UI, it's absolutely incredible. It just looks really nice. This is actually the thing that they started the presentation with, just showcasing the UI, but the changes that they made just make a lot of sense. It looks a lot cleaner. It looks more trying to make it look as best as they can. So you don't pull your hair out right while you're trying to find something. So they've sort of reorganized a couple of things. They've added some icons to make it easier to find things. And then on top of that, they've also made some significant changes in the back end to make your storefront a lot faster. I think up to 30% faster. So that in combination with a lot of other things, it's going to be absolutely game changer for your store. Now, before I forget, actually one of the most anticipated things that Shopify is rolling out, and unfortunately this is not something they fully rolled out with this update, but it is coming hopefully very soon for a lot of you, is Shopify one page checkout. This will allow you to check out on your store just within one page. So you'll be able to insert your credit card information, shipping, and everything right there within one page. Right now, I believe it's two or three pages that the customer has to go through in order to actually reach that thank you page, right? So this simplified one page checkout, it's supposed to increase conversions, I think up to like 30 or 36% or something like that. So it's going to be absolutely a game changer and absolutely very, very powerful. I think right now we've seen a few of our stores actually have been enabled to do the Shopify one page checkout. Some of them, the results are amazing. Others, they have additional scripts or some other apps that right now it's just interfering. So I'm sure Shopify is working out those kinks. But once that gets enabled, it's just going to be absolutely amazing because the checkout experience is going to be so, so much faster. Now, if you've been using Shopify for a while, then these updates are going to be absolutely amazing. If you're brand new to Shopify, then I highly, highly suggest that you go to this next video on this one thing that you want to make sure that you do before you launch your Shopify store. So all these updates are great. You're going to be able to take advantage of all these, but this next video is definitely going to be your next step, right? In order to get your Shopify store just right. And if you already have one, you can technically watch that video and still learn a thing or two. See you there.